Oops, I accidentally created a false reality.
Good, box, three, cool, diamond king. Who the fuck gone potty with them bodies? Oh, I never do the bodies. If I hit you, then you probably gone slow. Who the fuck gone come through with the body? It was thinking like a hottie. It was saying what somebody won't do. Who the fuck gone pull up in your city? Looking every bit of pretty with the itty bitty titty bitch girl. Who the fuck gone beat him with a 22 if he don't lose the attitude and running for his credit cards too?
Turn on bisexual lighting.
Okay, activating the bisexual lighting.
I swear to God, if it's not Sailor Moon.
So I'm not a man, right? But I'm also not a woman. Forget gender. I'm a vibe. I'm an idea, a concept, if you will. I'm also a catastrophe, so there's that.
I said, damn, bitch!
How can boomers be so homophobic, but also love Elton John so much? Like, what even was...
What? I'm sick of this shit. You came back to life again? Fine. I'll kill your punk ass one more time. Well, let's go, nigga!
I'm gonna go bully my boyfriend, guys. His gender matches his birth sex. What a nerd. Hey, sis boy.
Yeah?
It's a nice name. Did your mommy pick it out for you?
Out of my fucking mind. What's your name, POB? So they calling you Bob. Stop playing, nigga, you know that I'm known for the bob. Couple hit songs, got you thinking you a heartthrob. Well, this thing's so good, make a nigga wanna sob. You don't need a feature, nigga, I'm the feature. You gon' be the priest, and I'ma be the preacher. You gon' be the him, I'ma be the Shira. You gon' be the Grim, I'ma be the Reaper.
Got airplanes in the night skies like shooting stars.
Well, you gon' really need a wish right now when my goons come through and start shooting stars. You know I'm all about shoes and cars.
Declined. No, I had millions this morning. I checked. What are you calling me, a liar? Because I'm not. And I can keep my burrito, right? No? Okay, well. What about now, huh? What about now? No still? Okay. Whatever. Fuck you, fuck your burrito, and fuck every goddamn burrito in this fucking neighborhood. You will be hearing from my attorney.
Man, this look pretty good, man.
Gay news for...
I'm a hip old granny who could hip-hop, bebop, dance till you drop, and yo-yo make a wicked cup of cuckoo.
I asked an AI to generate an image for each letter of the LGBT community.
Up the rice in the church where the wedding has been. Lives in a dream.
Ike, this is serious! You can't tell any pony because we'll be in deep trouble.
You know, you can say anybody instead of any pony. Frankly, I don't see what the point of that is.
I've never done anything like this before!
Okay, calm down. Look, I'm not a cop. I'm not.
No, but let's talk about it, because sometimes it feels like she's more gay than I am. So how is it possible she's not even a little bit queer? How?
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth.
What do you use for birth control? Gay lesbian.
Don't make me beg for you, 'cause I'll beg for you.
I look inside myself and ask, do I feel like a man or a woman? And after all these years, the answer is still that I feel like shit. And that's how I experience gender.
Give me a G.
I mean, how fragile does your masculinity have to be afraid of a little poo? You know, like, we're having gay sex. Like, what do you think is gonna happen? And you know what it's giving? It's giving hetero vibes, because this person is putting the idea out there that having gay sex is gross and is unnatural and is something that we should feel shameful of. And you know what's interesting to all the gay men who follow accounts like these? If this was a straight guy saying that he didn't want to get period on himself, you all would be canceling him. So why is it when one of your own does it to you, you think it's funny? Just something to think about.
Okay, so do you like a fist bump? But gay?
What's this?
It's an art project.
Okay, I like it. Picasso.
Okay, so I've seen a lot of queer people reacting to this sound, like blind react, whatever, and it's cringy, and everyone, like, you know, rolls their eyes or they're cringing, but I just wanted to point out how big of a privilege it is for people our age to find it cringy, because older generations didn't get the kind of freedom that we get to be queer in public. Like, we're still discriminated against, there's still homophobia, that's all very prevalent, but the innate fear for our life might not be there. You can be queer in school, and I mean, there are areas that are worse than others, but older generations did not get that gift. They didn't get that privilege, and being told that they're okay is very resonating. So I just don't think we should forget that, because there's a lot of queer history that we just didn't get to see or experience, and we're very lucky.
So basically you can use usi as a suffix for anything that has a hole. So, you know, if there was a hole in the ground, that would be grussy. Or like a dolphin would have a dolphussy. Does that make sense? What are you here for anyway?
I was charged with high treason in the year 1763 and publicly hanged.
Damn, that's crazy. I just watched Tentacle. I didn't even like tell you about that yet. So basically,
I do not struggle with same-sex attraction. I succeed.
Let's go, girls.
Then the gays hop on stage, I got to shake my ass too. Fuck out my way when you see me. I'm rolling with the LGBT. Fuck out my way when you see me. I'm rolling with the LGBT.
So there's this girl, she works at the leasing office downstairs, and on day one, I was like, that's her, I choose her. But I wasn't sure if she was, you know. So I become best friends with her coworker, naturally. We hang out for like 48 hours consecutively. We're besties now. I slip it in, I'm like, I kind of have a crush on your coworker. He's like, great, come hang out with us during our shift tomorrow. And I was like, okay, bet. So today I go down there and I'm talking to them during their shift. She gets my Snapchat and she asks me for my Instagram. So after that happens, I go with my other friend on a tour with some random people because I wanted to see the model unit. And in this model unit, they had like this sick ass lamp. It was like holographic. Oh, it was great. So I Snapchatted her and I was like, oh my God, I need this lamp. And she was like, we can hang out at the model unit anytime. And it looks over to the football field, and I was like, oh my God, on game days, that'd be prime. And she was like, yeah, every day. And so I told my friend, and he was like, oh my God, it's our goal this year to fuck someone in the model unit. Okay, bestie!
Then the gays hop on stage, I got to shake my ass too. Fuck out my way when you see me. I'm rolling with the LGBT. Fuck out my way when you see me.
Oh my God, I thought I looked good. But I look fucking amazing.
You see that whole gender thing you got going on there? Hand it over! In the bag, this is a fucking robbery!
Just answer the question, okay? Please don't play with me right now.
You know what really irks me and gets my gears grinding? When older generations are like, oh, this generation is so gay out of nowhere. Y'all be gay! They be gay. Your granny wasn't just stirring pots of collard greens. They be gay too. Like, it's the reason she didn't cry at your granddaddy funeral. They are gay.
They forget my name. Aim, aim, aim. They call me hell.